reaction from a distraught family of 16-year-old Jaskiran. Durga, it isn't surprising that we haven't heard from the school authorities at all after this horrific accident. The people who are actually entrusted with the safety of your children, whose job it is to ensure that your children are safe as long as they're in their custody, haven't even said a word about this tragic accident, the possible involvement or the negligence of authorities.
Well, Ruchika, we have been talking to students who were there on that bus with Jaskaran when this unfortunate incident happened yesterday, and all of them are saying that it was perhaps if somebody on that bus had acted, the teachers or the driver or the conductor had acted on time, his life could have been saved. He was breathing when he was put into a jeep and then taken to the hospital, but that was a full 10 minutes after this entire incident had happened and he had bled profusely. I even went to the school in the morning and there was so much blood from the gate of that school to at least 20 meters. So this is what has happened yesterday, and of course they're saying that there was no medical aid kit which was there. If that had been there, it would have been vital, it would have been crucial in saving his life. So basically, as of now, the school is not coming out with any answers on these kind of allegations which are being put forth. Of course, there are eyewitness accounts. None of them wanted to come on camera because they're all young boys who were his classmates and who were in the same school as Jaskaran. So as of now, no answers coming forth from the school as to why this negligence, which is being alleged by the family, even happened in the first place. Why was the bus on contract? This is a prominent school. Why didn't they have their own buses? Why did they have to depend on a private service operator who obviously was not giving good service? The family is asking, the school did not leave any stone unturned in increasing the fees every year. For the past 7 years, this boy has been on that bus, but the quality of service which was offered has now taken a very young life. Now, these incidents, if are not checked, if there is no proper system which is put in place, are going to take more lives, is what this family has to say.